Hello, ladies and gentlemen, it is the Macho Man. Excuse me. Ah, a little catch in my throat. Oh boy. it is the Macho Miracle here, aka Dyson. I ate chips earlier, so there's like a little bit still caught in my throat for some reason. I might have to grab a drink really fast. Who knows? If it gets any worse, I will. But here's some old arcade mode in PlayStation All-Stars Battle Royale with Ratchet and Clank. The new Ratchet and Clank just came out, but I really need to catch up on my videos. I should be playing that right now and live streaming it. But then again, I don't know if...
Come on, pal. If there were
well, listen to this.
Bolts out here, space pirates would have picked them up by now. Let's go home and finish season 5 of Trick Out My Dropship, huh?
I will remind you that without gold bolts, there is no money for a space fix subscription.
Good point. Where to next?
A survey of materials recovered from micro-debris along congruent vectors originating in this quadrant indicates a high likelihood of gold bolt production.
Well, that sounds worth checking out.
Might I suggest we align our search along the following criteria?
Hang on a second. The transcaling resistive subinverters pick something up. Let's head that way. I bet that's where we'll find the bolts.
We could do that instead.
On the way there, can you make sure our SpaceFlix queue is updated? I hate to have to sit through another episode of Horgsween Plus 13.
anyways, I want to be live streaming that game right now, but homework and stuff has also come up, so you know, I should probably be working on some stuff too. But, I need to catch up on some videos and kind of taking a break from that. I mean, it's nothing that's like too hard or anything. It's just like, oh, surprise homework. Or maybe I just forgot about it. I don't know. No, it was surprise homework, which sucked, but it's all good. I did hero difficulty. Well, I always do hero difficulty, which is easy on here.
Danger lurking.
Because, well, it'll just be over faster if I do. Okay. Cool, I got Mr. Zircon out.
No, no, not like that.
Oh, there's the rhino.
Punch.
Nos. Dang it. Missed with my rhino. Yoink. Dang it. Oh, okay, he jumped into it. Oh. Oh yeah, I can glide with Ratchet, since, you know, Clank. Ah. He doesn't have the best combos, since all of his are, like, weapon-based, and they didn't even give him the good weapons, you know? Ah, come on, do the attack, there we go. Dang it, you freaking sucker. Get him. Rhino will fudge you up. Damn. Oh, there we go. That's... So what if I press circle without using a direction? That's what. I snipe him. Oh, yes. Shotgun. The friggin'... Whoa! he was doing his super, I did mine, lol, and killed him with it.
3, 2, 1,
yay. This is the worst part about this, is going through the, 3 minute, the timed matches. That's pretty not cool. But hey, I'm trying to get through arcade mode with all of them. This will be all the topper ones, so oh boy. I need to just do one of these a day and then upload one like once a week. I think that's what I'm going to have to do to get through it all. And it's like 30 minutes of like half fun, half excruciating pain.
Ready? Fight!
Whoa, Fat Princess fudging up old Ratchet. Holy crap. Sweet Tooth is a Super Saiyan God Super Saiyan with his blue hair. Oh yeah, that's perfect. Just bounce those all around everywhere. Oh, alright, can't do my super thanks to the dang water. Oh my god, I have to put two of those down. Like this. Ah!
Here you go.
Ow. Frickin' jerks. Yes, that's useful.
Here you go.
That's how you are due.
Freaking yes. Freaking Clank and his stop in time dealio from Ratchet and Clank at crack in time. Forgot that's what the number 2-1 was. By far the easiest way to kill people, I think.
10 seconds left. Three, 2, 1.
Die. It's been almost 10 minutes and I've done 2 fights. Oh no, oh no. It's so much fun. Oh, I platinum Ratchet and Clank Into the Nexus today too, because that's what my first break was. Because I didn't want to play Ratchet and Clank, so I'm going to live stream that, you know? Which, some people are probably surprised I haven't been playing the crap out of it yet, but you know, schoolwork and other things like that kind of in the way, and the fact that I want to live stream it, that's kind of stopping me from playing it. I played like 5 minutes of it just because I couldn't help myself, and you know, I might just play it anyways and then just start a new game for my live stream. I mean, I already know most of the story from the very first Ratchet and Clank, it's just like a reimagining, so it doesn't matter that much, but I would really want to just like play it really badly right now.
Hooray!
No. Shut up, Parappa. Hooray your freaking face, yo. Just kill all three of you. Y'all suck. Froze y'all. Shut up, Spike. Dang it, Spike. Get out of here, Spike. Snipe. Snipe. Bouncy, kill me with it. That is amazing. I forgot you could do that. Pull out the freaking vacuum gun. Oh, okay. I'm gonna be using that a lot now that I remembered it. Alright! Okay, all three y'alls. Got y'all all. Thanks to my rhino. That's right. I always forget there's four timed ones because then you have to do one where it's like one of the computers is a higher level now. Oh my goodness. Only bad thing about the arcade mode. Usually arcades are too short whenever I play an arcade mode of a game. This game's arcade mode is too long.
Ready?
Oh, okay. Wow. Oh, snipe. Blah. 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 Blee. Blue. Get out of here, Sackboy. Fudger.
Mine.
You freaking
right here, man.
You don't look so tough.
Great. I always wanted one of these.
Oh, Yeah, take that, Sackboy, you little fudger. Score 20. Dang. I must have fudged him up. Kills. Yes. First of 3 kills. Versus Evil Cole, Nithrandrick, and Sakupia. Ratchet is by far the best out of every character in this game. Because he's Ratchet and Clank. Because they're Ratchet and Clank, you know? Ain't no one gonna be as awesome they is. Ouch! Oh my god, that barrel! Almost got my 3 kills already. Ouch, Hades.
This could help.
Fly, Hooper. I only got 2 there. I think one of them was lying on the ground. Dead. Yeah, I only got 2. 2 and 2. So that makes 4, which is bigger than 3. Okay. Sir Daniel wearing something. Don't know what that is. I've never seen Sir Daniel with that clothing on. So this should be interesting. Very interesting. Indeed. Let's do it. Let's kill 3 people really fast. And be done and over with it. Ow, Kratos, you fudger. Oh god, I hate Sir Daniel as an opponent. Okay, Kratos. Okay. 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 Alright, okay. Okay, okay! Okay! Of course I'd run into Toro with a stupid freaking draining thing going on. Yeah, see? This is, anytime I'm fighting against Sir Daniel, doesn't matter who else is in there, but I'm always getting my freaking butt handed to me. Kratos obviously also sucks, because he's Kratos. Get out of here, Fudger.
Victory!
Get pooped on. 3 kills. All I need. Y'all's got fudge. Time for a cutscene, I guess. Good old cutscene. Alright, let's do it. It's gonna be Jack and Daxter, obviously.
I wonder if that signal we picked up was real or not. Have you seen even one gold bolt?
No, but we have found that.
Yeah, I'd rather have the bolts.
What was that? My friend was merely commenting on the small likelihood of your leading us to...
Did that tin pot just call us worthless? Show him, Jack! Show him what we're worth!
Now, I am sure there is a reasonable solution we can arrive at.
I think this is plenty reasonable. Let's settle this.
Look at Jack's idiot face and Daxter's even bigger idiot face. Look how big idiots they are. And look how freaking BA Ratchet and Clank look. Man.
Fight!
Oh, nice one. Aha! Like the combo I figured out, guys. Boom! Did he just stop my super? Does he want to die a painful death? Boom! Okay. Okay, what the fudge? God damn. See, this is why I hate these videos. They take forever because people can cancel out your stupid fucking super. What the fuck? Pardon my French, but stop. Like, I understand, like, Smash Brothers, that you don't just get hit once and it, like, not work. You have to get the snot kicked out of you to have the dang super ball while you're glowing to go away. Not the case in this game. In this game, it's just like, oh, we're PlayStation, we don't know what we're doing. Come on, I love you, PlayStation, but Jesus. You made a terrible fighting game when you made this. Like, the fact that I'm Ratchet and he hasn't pulled out his Rhino and just killed everybody yet is annoying. And then they do that. That's even better. Motherfucker! Hate this fucking game. I don't know. Why'd you turn around? Fucking idiot.
Ooh, that's the stuff.
Yeah, that was something. Yes, you freaking missed, you idiot. Wow, right into it. What a dumbass. There you go. Kill yourself, bitch nigga. I'm in a bad mood because I'm not actually playing the new Ratchet and Clank right now, so... That's another reason. It's always at this part where I start to rage the most, too, because god dang.
Oh, yeah.
Get fudged. Rhino, you ain't gonna do anything against a rhino! Do the attack, Ratchet.
Victory!
Get fudged, Jack and Daxter. I'm glad the little freaking rat is dead. Yeah, I like Jack and Daxter too, but obviously Ratchet and Clank are better. That sucks, because next time I'll be Jack and Daxter, and I have to fight Ratchet and Clank, and I won't be able to win. Because it's Ratchet and Clank, you know, they just pull out a rhino and you're done for. That's all they gotta do. Just gotta pull out a rhino. And, yes, you heard me hitting different parts of my desk there. The top and then the side. You heard top and side hitting of the desk, so. There you go. It's a sturdy desk. It can take it. I haven't broke it yet.
Power is an illusion. Absolute power is a seamless
absolute power. Look at my idiot freaking face. Oh, Hihachi? I have to fight stupid old Hihachi. Bring it. Boom!
I am free, easily replaced. Do not hate.
My minions are without him.
I can end this party right now.
Oh my god! Sorry I'm not talking, but I'm just getting more and more angry because holy shit, this game! You know, it's terrible. Let's get out of the freaking sides, the only places I'm safe. And it's also hard to see even who I'm fighting, because it's like, let's make everything the same color because we don't have time to actually make the game look good. Job, PlayStation. I love you, but oh my god. I was like, oh man, a PlayStation game that's gonna be like Smash Brothers? Not at all like Smash Brothers. I just watched that happen again on the screen where I record. Motherfucker! I can't play. Oh man, there's no way I can play this game every day. I'll lose my fucking mind. How about I do this? How about I play it once a month and you'll see a video once a month, because fuck this game. It's like, oh my god. Why are items even on? Like, I hate items. They're so fucking stupid. So let me beat the shit out of them. And this fucking match be over. Please, dear lord. You know, let's turn into Hades and fucking knock my shit in and whatever. Just shut. God. It happened again. Oh my god! I just want this game to be over! I have homework to do! I don't want to play other games! I don't want to fucking play this fucking game any fucking more! Die. People made... Okay, I almost said the people who made this game need to die. That's not true. They don't need to, but they need to reevaluate to... Learn... Go back to school! Learn to freaking make games. You went to school probably to learn how to freaking make games, and obviously you didn't work at all. It was or whatever school taught you, didn't know what the fuck they were talking about. It's fucking stupid. Because this shit is retarded. Thank god I have one of them dead. Now I can just annihilate the other one. Get out of here, fudger. God!
Another!
All right, all three of them, guys. Let's do it. Oh boy, can't wait. This is already annoying. Oh god, I got one of them dead. I was like, if I don't kill somebody, I'm gonna be mad. You guys are gonna hear a little bit more rage. Get out of here. I don't want you hitting me with your dang fish. Oh, snap. I flew.
I got it.
Oh, oops. There we go. Get fudged.
Victory!
Yay, I won. Oh my god. Thank the Lord. Pardon my French on that video. God dang. I've obviously been doing too much homework today. Whenever I do that and I get annoyed, the rest of my day is I'm kind of angry because I've been doing homework and I'm like, I don't want to be doing this crap right now. Intergalactic Heroes, yo. Let's watch this last little comic.
That was really something. And different.
Quite exciting.
You know who would have loved that? Quark.
Totally.
Well, he isn't here. I think he's still a little irritated about that pair of stunderwear I snuck into his suitcase.
It would be very amusing, at least.
As fun as all that was, we still haven't found those gold bolts.
Shall we resume our research?
Sounds like a plan to me. And whatever we run up against, I get the feeling we're more ready than ever to handle it.
Sure. Man, Captain Quark would have definitely loved it. Would have been a nice person to have on my side because he's super strong and an idiot. Man, I can't wait to play this game in a month. Just kidding. I just need to play it on days when I'm in a super duper good mood or a medium mood. I don't want to be in a super duper good mood and then all of a sudden get mad at the things and my day be ruined. No. Medium mood. I'll be kind of a day, and then that'll be better. I won't be so ragey. But thanks for watching, everybody. Hope you guys enjoyed that. Thanks so much for watching, and toodaloo.